Hi everyone, my name is Fanny. I'm a customer success manager at Unito. And today we'll look into the main differences between mirror and board sync and dive into why you should choose one versus the other. You probably found out about Unito by searching for a power-up that would allow you to copy cards between one board to another while keeping these cards in sync. Maybe you typed a keyword such as mirror and you found the Unito power-up. Hopefully you like it. A lot of our customers are very satisfied with Mirror, but others find it a little bit too manual. Because as you know, when using Mirror, you still need to go in each card and tell Unito that you want the card to be mirrored to a certain board in a certain column. So it's perfect if you don't have too many cards to mirror, but it's not ideal if you have a lot because, as I was saying, it's still fairly manual. And also because when using Mirror, it's likely that your plan is capped regarding the amount of cards that you can mirror per month. Finally, when using Mirror, you can only sync cards between boards that are part of the same Trello workspace, which is not a limitation with board sync. So if you have already noticed some of the things I just mentioned, it might be that you would be better off with board sync. To put it simply, board sync can do everything Mirror can do and more. With board sync, you can automatically sync Trello cards using a label, an assignee, or a custom field, and you can sync an unlimited amount of cards between boards. For instance, if you create a card in your personal board and label it with master board, you can have it automatically go to your master board. Here it is. In your plan, it's likely that both Mirror and Board Sync are included. If you're not sure what your plan includes, though, you can always reach out to our support team by emailing support@unito.io. Let me show you how to access Board Sync. Instead of accessing it via Trello, you would go directly to app.unito.io. When you log into the Unito app, you'll find tabs called flows and workflows, which are other terms that we use to talk about board sync. From here, you'll be able to connect your Trello boards in a much more automated way based on certain triggers that you will set. Let me jump into the workflows. This is the flow I demoed earlier on, which sends cards from my personal board to the master board based on a label called master board. The triggers that Unito offers are very customizable, so I could have filtered cards based on another label or a list, a custom field, a member, etc. So I would think that your use case can be solved with Board Sync if you want to give it a go. Plus, once you've created a flow, it doesn't matter how many cards you're sending from board A to board B, you won't be restricted when it comes to the number of cards anymore. So this solution may be more cost-effective for you. To sum it up, Board Sync is a more automated way and maybe more cost-effective way for you to sync cards across your Trello boards. So you may wonder, why would I ever choose Mirror then? Well, you might be fine with having a cap on how many cards you can mirror per month, and maybe your team is fairly new to Trello, still getting used to the tool, and you don't want to add more complexity. In that case, Mirror can be a good start because it doesn't require any setup. It's very quick to pick up on. Also, it's important to note that Mirror is specific to Trello, while Board Sync is a way to connect all the tools that you work with. When using Board Sync, which we also call flows or workflows, you can connect Trello to Trello, but also Jira to Asana, for example, so that your development team can collaborate with the rest of the company. Or Trello to Google Sheets for reporting purposes, etc. If you're still unsure whether you would be better off with Mirror or Board Sync after watching this video and you're on a team plan or above, you can reach out to us and book an onboarding session with a customer success manager like myself so we can go through your use cases and confirm which solution is best for you. So that's it for today. Have a good day, everyone.